forgot I had yours.
Oh yeah, wait, how do I found one of your videos.
It's just all on the same channel.
I didn't see any more.
Avalon set one is going to be impossible to record because I broke it up into like 17,000 pieces so I could send it over to Chris.
Nice, Jamie!
Evan, crazy little block.
He may not be able to block, but like, if they try spiking hard, he can receive it.
That's not exactly how that works.
If you try hard enough.
Most middle schoolers can't bounce like that.
Is that guy?
Evan! 20 more! Just 20 more, we got it. Oh. Oh.
I mean, 320 basically.
Yeah. If you got past 3 serves, you got all the way to 20.
Okay.
Jamie and being cold. Nice. Oh, you shouldn't hit that straight down. What the?
From.
Oh my god, we're so bad. It's 6-6.
It's fine, we'll take it back. Good job. It's called a tomahawk. It's a beach move.
You're allowed to do that?
Yeah.
So long as you don't make it a double, it's fine. In fact, it's actually harder to set because it's more likely to be a carry.
Damn, you're supposed to go in.
I saw
it. Off the damn phone.
I saw it. Damn, I was.
Because he did that at practice, right? I thought that was doing it after school.
You ever had a
kid on
the run? I might do that tomorrow. It's like his phone over here.
That's out old. Maybe. That's how you slam it over fast, guys.
You're always recording. Yes. Even when you're sleeping. That's not right.
Evan, do I look good in my Christmas hat?
Yes.
Okay, next rotation, who goes in for Samaj? Drew.
It's double. How was it?
No, that was a carry. That's a difference. All these balls are just on the roof. All of the balls are going to the roof. Why are the passes so high?
No.
Like, why can't you just
swinging.
Move faster?
Just swinging.
Genuinely just move faster. Pass the low balls and make fast decisions, not the hard ones.
Where is the mascot?
I'm not putting it on because of my MRI. I'm just not feeling good after it. I got you next game, though.
He's just mad about being called a furry. Don't listen to him. First game I haven't won. And honestly, there's like nobody here. Maybe the next game. Jesus Christ.
See, they're swinging.
Yeah, but like, it's not even like normal swinging. It's just like they're getting it with middles or just wannabe setters. It's fact. Yes. I saw them miss like 50 in warm-up. I should have recorded.
You never know what you're going to find out.
Yeah. I figured it's easier just to record the whole game, like even timeouts, because then I can just upload it in one.
Or you mean you could just cut it every section whenever they take breaks?
No, I know, but like it's hard to merge it on my phone for whatever reason. All the apps.
There has to be like an app or something.
There is, but they're just they're not cooperating with me. So.
We call him LA. That's what I call him. Like the first time he came in looking like that with the Mountain Dew. Like,
yeah, no, I saw.
Who is this man?
Look, what I like his style. I appreciate it. I could never pull it off. But I appreciate it.
I'm barely pulling this off.
What? What are you?
That one. There you go.
I did notice that, but like, Alright, now hear me out. I get like a fucking all the way down to my chest off the back of my trusts. Hear me out.
I mean, I used to have one here and then
now. No, I'm talking like down here.
Oh, I don't understand how people like this, like a grown adult. She's about as tall as the rest of her hair, and her hair went all the way down to her ankles. That's the same.
Yeah, of course the setter's out. The ball's on the floor. That's the fact that we don't have our own VNL ace-ace theme. Basically, in the professional leagues, they have these sounds that blast whenever you ace. It's like this catchy tune. That's a double.
Jamie and I just win this second.
I did that once.
I want to bet money on it.
That's a good serve.
He's a good server. He can just do it all.
It's not exactly a career, but that's a good set. Why was no one there?
It's like one of those old 90s computers.
I feel like the most interesting part of this game is the sideline refs. Look at how they toss down the flags. It's funny. Ooh, I got that one.
What's the guy that's like, what's the guy from like that stand?
That's
I'm telling you, we're gonna win just from the serve.
They'll make a mistake sometimes, or they'll just get one over and we make a communication.
Or just space. Or we'll just win the set.
This is why middle school statistics are misleading. You'll think the serve is crazy.
Smart. That offends me.
But it makes you mad.
Got a ball in play. Not really. But it's fine, we're gonna win anyways. Go, Evan. No, nothing's happening right now.
I'm back row, and then I switch to Jamie into the middle.